that's some fuck nigga shit. Like,
I was out of my body. I couldn't control myself. I would just want to leave K3.
Hell yeah, what do you mean? Rex, I live my jeans and they rex. Diamonds, I live my teeth, my color the lens. Gotta go your back, I threw them rex in. Every time I'm home, you know I went to Billy.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy. It's your boy. Back with another video, K3TV, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all for burning up that last video, you know what I'm saying? I did good this year. I appreciate all of the love, all the support, all that, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to stop. Save my life, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep going, no matter what. But, just want you to know, K3 back on this shit. He had a little moment. I've been slacking. I ain't been dropping like I should be, but just know I'm back. You feel me? So we're going to go ahead and do a video today. I'm about to link up with Zoe. You know what I'm saying? Game. About to do a little video. You feel me? I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I'm about to do a prank, but I don't know exactly what I'm going to do yet. But just know you would know because you would know the title. So you already know what I'm doing. But I don't even know yet. You feel me? You know what I'm doing, but I don't know yet. All right? So stay tuned. Make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Anything. Just give me some feedback. That's all I need. You feel me? You feel me? So, make sure y'all stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the video. You did. You ready?
Oh, yay!
The video is on, I'm just saying.
Oh!
Alright. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Kitchen TV. Back with another video. I know what I'm saying. It's been so long. It's been long for me. It's been super long for her. But it's been extremely long for me.
Extraordinary.
You know what she said. It's been a long time though, for real though. So like, I appreciate that last video. Doing pretty good. 1.3K.
You famous, bro.
I wish I was famous. But niggas be asking for advice. Like I made it. I don't like
you
that.
Made it.
I ain't made shit.
I'm
a nobody.
You up there.
I'm a nobody. Niggas be asking for advice like I know like how to get there. I'm not even there yet. I need advice myself. But what we're gonna do today, we just about to be talking, you know what I'm saying? Introducing y'all to Zoe McDonald. You know what I'm saying? Zoe Ariana. Ariana. Right?
Yeah.
Ariana.
Yeah.
Zoe Ariana, you know what I'm saying? Y'all never seen her on my channel before, but you know, she's a part of Group 3 game. Link will be in the description.
What game?
3.
Oh, why is that Group 3?
I did not say group. I said she's a part of 3 game.
No.
I swear
to God.
Play
the shit back and you say that.
I said she's a part of 3 game. But yeah, I don't really know what we're going to be talking about. What we're going to be talking. Not eating your food, but even. But she been eating her food the whole time before the video, but now when I start the video, she can't eat.
This ain't about me.
But, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all though. For real. Cause I'm nobody without y'all, you know? With no views, who would I be? If I post a video every week and I get zero views, who the fuck am I? Nobody, right? I'm still nobody.
They ain't put on damn nothing though.
Bro.
What?
Yeah, let me get the ketchup. Damn. I don't like when niggas ask me for, they ask me for shout out. And they don't post.
You talking about like,
I don't like that.
You talking about like, is you on YouTube?
Yeah.
Well, nobody asked me because I ain't up there yet, but.
I don't think it makes sense for me to shout you out if you don't post.
Yeah.
Because nobody's going to subscribe to a channel with no content. Unless they're your friend or something. You're not going to get no subscribe. You're not going to get a subscriber that you don't know on your channel if you don't post. Like, you don't have no video.
That
don't make sense.
It must taste like water.
But niggas be acting like I'm famous
or something.
You famous? I wish I was famous. I'm
trying to get like you.
I really do wish I was famous. But you gotta look at it though. I've been doing it for a little minute though. I ain't got that shit overnight.
When did you start?
I started like November, December. And it's fucking June. So you gotta think about it. I was doing it for a minute though. I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Y'all have seen her before. I seen her in that lookbook.
Yeah.
That might be in her face though.
That's a different.
Cause she sent me a terrible video. Make sure y'all go watch that. It was terrible.
No, I
didn't understand. It was
terrible. I didn't understand the concept of it.
But we were gonna have a topic about something else, but you know, she said that she wanted to keep that to herself. We wasn't gonna talk about that.
A little bit crown camera.
On the relationship side. But she be tripping though. She don't even care that much.
What?
Like, she don't even care that much. She be over exaggerated. Okay, but all my fries gone. But I didn't have that many fries. I was eating them the whole time. But yeah, we was gonna talk about that. But you know, she said she was gonna cry on camera. But literally, I know, like, me and her, like, genuinely, like, we're genuinely friends, though. I don't think that, though. Like, that's genuinely my dog. Like, she talked to me about her relationship problems. I talked about my relationship problems. When I was going through some things a couple weeks ago, like a month ago.
I'm a great help.
I was talking to her. I don't know about a great help, but I was talking to her, you know what I'm saying?
I'm a great help.
We're, like, genuinely friends, though, like, for real. She don't think that. She's not like that, I promise.
Yeah, it's not like that. If you know.
But I do gotta tell you something. Speaking.
Oh, God, don't tell me nothing. Listen, and I gotta.
Speaking of, like, relationship problems, because, you know, I come to you, you come to me. Speaking of relationship problems, I do gotta tell you something. But you can't overreact when I tell you. You can't freak out. Can't overreact, can't freak out. But I need some advice on it, on what I should do.
Oh, Lord.
Need some advice. You listening?
I can't even help myself out.
Are you listening? This is serious, but I'm getting serious. It's serious. No smiles. I swear. It's serious. I cheated on Jada.
You're fucking lying,
cuz
why would you say
that? No, like, that's serious. I cheated on Jada.
Yeah, okay.
I really have cut this out though. But I cheated on Jada, though, for real.
You're lying.
And then, the girl told me that she thinks she's pregnant.
And you just saying this shit like this shit?
I mean, you know, I don't know. I'm not a fuck nigga, bro. I don't like doing fuck shit. You know?
But that's some fuck nigga shit. Like, how you gonna do some shit like that and then expect her not to?
Listen, though. Let me tell you my reasoning.
Alright, what's the damn reasoning behind this?
I was out of my body, okay? So, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't really in my control, you know?
You can control yourself.
No, I was out of my body. I couldn't control myself. I'm telling you, honest to God, too. I was out of my body. Could have told myself, before you know it, I was hugging her. She was hugging me. I was kissing her, she was kissing me, and then, you know, one thing led to another, and then, oof, shit happens.
Shit happens.
So you think I'm fucked up?
Hell yeah, what do you mean?
So you think I'm fucked up for real?
What do you mean? Like, you can't just, what do you mean? Why
people
would
have
do
wild,
that?
People have wild nights, though.
Wild nights? Nigga, that shit ain't normal?
That's wild, though. When you drinking,
for
even
when?
You didn't drink before, so you know.
Oh, this ain't about me. This
okay,
is about
you. But you know how it is.
How do I know how it is?
I don't know, but you know what I mean, bro. It's not my fault though.
Whose fault really, it is?
You right? I don't know who fault it is.
Nigga, you.
Is it really my fault though? So I'm fucked up for that.
Are you? So you mean tell me? If your girlfriend
had to be saying
shit.
Oh yeah, she gotta go. But I don't think she should leave me.
You know.
I don't think she should leave me.
You're laughing like that shit.
No, it's not funny. It's really not funny.
You don't think she should leave you, but you would leave her?
Mm-hmm. Why would you want to leave K3?
Nigga, why would you
want to
leave her?
Exactly. I just said I want to leave her.
If she did the same thing.
Oh yeah, because she cheated.
And what did you
cheated. But it wasn't intentionally. I see, if I intentionally cheated on her, that would be fucked up. That's like me going to pick up a girl right now and I'm saying, I'm about to fuck you, I had a girlfriend. I don't care about her. That's intentionally cheating. But if you're drinking and you out your body, you're out of your body. Like, you're out. You gone. You don't know what's going on right now. You don't know how you got to this point, but you're at this point.
So was you and the girl alone?
Yes.
Why are y'all alone
in them? That's what I'm saying. I don't know how we got to that point. See?
Now you see what I'm saying. Where was
your friend at? I was with my friends. I don't know how I got with her. I don't remember what I got with her. Look at that bird. But I got with her.
How you, the fuck? We not worried about that damn bird. Are you going to tell her?
Tell her?
Duh, what do you mean?
So you don't think I should just like clear it off? Don't tell nobody.
When you in your room crying and drink, don't call me.
Wow. Well, I'm going to do what?
Crying and drink. Marvin's room.
I'm going to be crying.
Yeah! How you gonna fuck some shit up like that? Damn.
I feel it. You're right. You got
me. Then you gonna realize when you ain't got nobody good on your side no more.
That's how you feel?
This ain't
got... I'm just asking, is that how you feel?
This ain't got shit
to do with it. You're right. I don't feel... I feel fucked up, but I don't feel fucked up.
You should.
Because it's not 100% my fault.
Kill yourself.
It's not 100% my fault.
It is.
It's not, though.
Why
are
you
getting drunk? That's a good question.
A great question.
I just graduated.
So?
That's why. I just graduated high school.
So?
That's a huge milestone in life.
No.
More of the story is, what do you think I should do, though? Like, advice.
There's no beating around the bush when you're
not telling her.
Okay, I'm telling myself. Shit.
Wow. That's so crazy. You know why? Because she don't even talk to Jada.
Damn,
she
do.
That's crazy. She's more my friend than Jada. So that's crazy as fuck that she would go tell him
But me being your friend.
Let me figure it out. Why do you gotta tell her?
Me being your friend.
What?
Dang, I don't talk to her, but that don't mean nothing. I would talk to her.
To tell on me. That's fucked up.
Yeah.
My homie gonna snitch on me and tell my girlfriend I cheated.
That's your girlfriend. What do you mean?
But you my homie though, you put me on my side.
Ain't no covering up shit like that. I ain't gonna try to pitch you in that shit.
You supposed to be on my side. That's it, crazy. Loyalty test failed. You failed the loyalty test.
Wait.
Hey, this mango shit is good though. I don't care. This mango shit good.
You talking about that, and we trying to figure out your situation, and you.
I don't even care anymore. I'm single. I don't even care no more, bro. Cause you're not giving me no advice. You telling me I should tell her. That's not the advice I'm looking for. If I wanted to tell her, I would have told her myself.
Did you say you're single? She's gonna fuck you up.
Nah, I got it. But you know.
Ain't no, you know.
We got 8 minutes.
You about to tell her.
I'm not telling her shit. So, no, it was a prank, though. It was a prank.
You fucking lying. See, you already deal with that dumbass shit for this damn ass. You lying.
I wasn't true.
Are you lying or you telling the truth?
I'm telling the truth. I was lying, though. I'm telling the truth, though. I wasn't true on her. You know.
Don't turn my damn thing, though.
Nah, I wouldn't do that though.
So it's
for
a
real.
Prank?
Yes, it's a prank. I wouldn't do that.
You ain't shit.
But you know I wouldn't do that. That's crazy. It be your own, bro. It be your own.
No,
people,
I know you
bro.
Wouldn't do it.
It be your own.
You don't play
people,
my shit like
bro.
That because I was feeling
then
bad.
Then she gonna tell me. She gonna tell on me. She gonna tell
I was,
on
no,
me.
No, I was feeling bad because damn, like
it be your own.
Y'all been
people.
Together for a minute. You just
gonna
play
yourself. It be your own people. That shit crazy, bro. Man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video though. It was a nice, cool video. You know what I'm saying? Just something to go up. But I got a band coming though. Bro, tell them how we got a band coming.
The only way is up. All gas, no motherfucking brakes.
All gas, no motherfucking
brakes. 2020, my nigga.
Tell them the shit that we don't tell them what we were supposed to do, but tell them what we were supposed to do is gonna be a banger.
It's gonna be a banger.
It's gonna be a banger. But it's just something to go up, you know what I'm saying? I got a banger coming, so like for real. It's really coming. Let y'all stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? If you haven't already liked the video, if you at this point in the video and you haven't liked the video and you haven't subscribed yet, you a whole ass nigga. I just want you to know that. You are a whole ass nigga. If you was just,
you,
well, you
damn,
was
you
that.
Wasn't gonna check on my coffee.
I'm sorry. You was coughing. I ain't hear you. My bad. But if you at this point in my video and you ain't subscribed and you ain't like, yeah, you a whole ass nigga. I just want you to know that.
Bitch.
You a whole ass nigga. You was a whole ass nigga. If you was where, if you was at this point in my video, you have not subscribed and you have not liked the video. You a whole ass nigga. I just want you to know. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to her channel. I'm gonna leave her link in the description.
As you should.
There you know. It's only up from here.
You know the vibe.
You know the vibe.
Rich, I live my jeans and they rich. Diamonds, I live my teeth. I call up.